So today we're back in Mount Hood in Oregon. We started with a quick stop at Timberline Lodge, which we came here last time we were here, but the weather is much nicer today, so it's definitely some better views of the mountain. So we're now at Trillium Lake. FYI, it was $10 for a day pass and you could not use the America the Beautiful pass. But seems really pretty, so I'm excited to check it out.
Wow, that's so cool. What an awesome view.
So right now we're doing just a little 2-mile hike around the lake. So we got done at Trillium Lake. We only did part of the trail because they had part of it closed to do some construction, but still got some great views. And now we're doing the Tamanawas, I think that's how you say it, Falls Trail. This one's about 3.4 miles and leads to a very pretty waterfall, so I'm excited. We made it. Look how awesome this is. This is a really cool hike. I'm not really sure how close we're gonna be able to get, but we'll see. I don't know how how much farther I'll get because the mist is really strong. It's very cold. This is really awesome. Hey everyone, so we're on the way back from our hike. This was a really, really awesome trail. We had a lot of fun doing it. Lots of water, little waterfalls as you're passing, a really fun boulder field that you get to climb through, and then you're rewarded with the awesome Tamanawas Falls. It's pretty great. The video can't really do justice to how tall it is, but we had a lot of fun hanging out around that area. I got soaked because I got a little bit too close, and it's super misty, but all in all, a really great trail and a really great day. I think I'm gonna end this vlog here, so I just wanted to say thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.